Building permits data are an excellent indication regarding the health of a nation's housing sector and provide an outlook on broad sentiment regarding its economic outlook. The building permits number is typically an annual composite figure, which is presented monthly and reflects the amount of activity in the residential housing market. The data is a solid reflection of the construction sector and labor markets too. If the building permits numbers are strong, it often indicates better sentiment among companies who are active in construction and their belief demand is going to increase from the public for new dwellings. An increase in housing often means more workers will be needed to help build homes, and it also drives a demand for manufactured products and commodities.